had to put vinyl in a bubble balloon. Wedge the balloon into something to hold it down. I use this box. Put transfer paper on the vinyl. Remove the backing paper. And angle. To the balloon. Go straight. Central. Smooth it down. It's always better to do it in separate rows. Do it all, because the curve of the balloon, it won't wrinkle in bits.